You tell me right now, why are you here?
It's not that simple.
It is that simple.
I can't.
Why are you here?
Because I'm afraid!
What are you afraid of, Mike? They left me all alone. And now you found someone who loves you.
Weep for yourself, my man. You'll never
if you stop being who you are, your heart. You're afraid she'll abandon you too.
Weep, little lion man. You're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself. Take all the courage you have left.
I am bullshit.
And wasted on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my
dear? I never went to Harvey.
What?
I'm a fraud.
Yourself, my man, you know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man, you'll never settle any of your scores. Your grace is wasted in your face, your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, or I'll spend your days biting your own neck.
My whole life I wanted to be a lawyer so that I could help people like Clifford Dan. People who have no one else to fight for. No one who believes in me. But instead, all I've done as a lawyer is work night and day to put money into the hands of rich people. I was given a gift and I wasted it and I'm ashamed of myself.
When I was in college, it was my dream to be a lawyer. I lost my scholarship, I got kicked out of school. I got knocked into a different life. And I have been wishing for a way back ever since.
All I can say is that I promise you, whether these people find me innocent or not, I am going to spend the rest of my life fighting for the Clifford Danners of this world. I will not waste that gift again.
I always hated the word orphan. I just never felt like one. Until now.
You don't understand what I have been through. You don't understand what I have lost. Because it's everything. Everyone that I love. Trevor, my grandmother, Harvey.
Maybe it's time that you just accept that it's over. You lost. Deal with it.
Excuse me?
You seem to live in this deluded world where you think that you can always win. But sometimes you can't.
Bad things happen.
You gotta face the fact that life is gonna be this case, or this case, or this case.
Jessica lost. You lost.
You hung me out to dry.
How exactly did I do that?
By making it seem like I'm the one that's taking away your dream wedding.
You are the one taking away my dream wedding.
It's not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear?